of the ending.
Do you want to tell a story?
So, it goes like this.
Jerusalem was a happening place.
The holiday was called Passover.
Jesus came by donkey transport.
Hosanna was the password.
Palm branches were everywhere.
People called him king.
Days later, nothing was the same.
From grand entrance to final meal.
From the mat to the garden.
For his 37 coins.
Jesus was betrayed.
And Jesus was arrested.
It was just awful.
The high priest and the governor
interrogated Jesus.
The evidence wasn't to the jit.
And the whole thing was rigged.
Even the crowd turned.
And chanted, crucified him.
Jesus was stripped.
Jesus was whipped.
Jesus was mocked.
Jesus was tortured.
A royal crown
of thorns.
Ouch! That head hurt!
They hung him on a cross.
And it wasn't a pretty sight.
Jesus cried, it is finished.
And breathed his last.
They laid him in a tomb.
And they sealed it with a very big rock.
The tomb was full.
After the Sabbath, the women went to the tomb.
Nothing had prepared them
for the surprise that waited.
The tomb was empty!
The angel said to the women,
don't be afraid. He's not here.
He is risen.
Check it out yourself.
Now go tell everyone
this great news.
It's still good news today.
That tomb is still empty.
And Jesus still lives.
And that's the only hope
for you. And me.
In this crazy world that we live in, it's not complicated, really.
We have a Savior.
Jesus Messiah.
He died for us.
When I survived,
he was for us.
Up from the grave he arose.
He lives for us.
Because he lives.
So we worship him.
Oh, praise the one who paid my debts.
Forgiven and redeemed.
This is amazing grace.
And that's what Easter is all about.
Go tell everyone this great news.
That tomb is still empty.
Pray.